Hello friends, so here we have to prove that cos of minus theta upon 1 minus sine of minus theta plus cos of minus theta upon 1 plus sine of minus theta is equal to 2 sec theta. Now guys, if you will observe the left hand side, then we have the trigonometric ratios as sine and cos, whereas on right hand side we have sec theta. Now how to get the value? So first of all, let's visualize the right hand side in terms of the same trigonometric ratios which are present on left hand side. So on left hand side we have sine and cos. So I'll visualize right hand side in terms of sine and cos. So I'll say here sec theta is nothing but 1 upon cos theta. We have a formula. So it means on right hand side we want 2 times 1 by cos theta, or I'll say it is nothing but 2 upon cos theta. So it means we have to prove this side as 2 upon cos theta. So let's start. So I'll say that LHS is equal to cos of minus theta upon 1 minus sine of minus theta plus cos of minus theta upon 1 plus sine of minus theta. Now we have a formula for cos of minus theta. So here I'll say that cos of minus theta is cos theta. So I'll apply this formula in the numerator. So here we'll get cos theta, and here also we'll get cos theta. Now in denominator we have a term sine of minus theta. So we know the formula that sine of minus of theta is minus sine of theta. So here we'll get 1 minus sign is there, and sine of minus theta is minus sine theta. So I'll write down it in bracket. 1 plus sine of minus theta is minus of sine theta. So now we will get cos theta upon, this is minus minus plus, so 1 plus sine theta, and here plus cos theta upon 1 plus minus minus of sine theta. Now to get the value, or to get the answer as 2 upon cos theta, let's do the LCM or cross multiplication. So here we'll get cos theta into this. So cos theta into 1 minus sine theta plus cos theta into 1 plus sine theta upon 1 plus sine theta into 1 minus sine theta. Now let's multiply the first bracket with cos theta. So cos theta into 1 is cos theta minus cos theta sine theta plus cos theta into 1 cos theta, and cos theta into sine theta is plus cos theta sine theta upon. Now here we have 1 plus sine theta, 1 minus sine theta. So guys, here we can apply the formula a plus b into a minus b, which is a square minus b square. So this will become 1 square minus sine square theta. Now if you'll see here, then we can cancel this positive cos theta sine theta and negative cos theta sine theta. So here we'll get 2 times cos theta upon 1 minus sine square theta. Now 1 minus sine square theta is cos square theta. So this is the formula of 1 minus sine square theta. And if we'll cancel the cos from numerator and denominator, then we will get 2 upon cos of theta. Now I'll keep 2 as it is, and 1 upon cos theta I can say it is sec of theta, and we will get right hand side. So here by using the different formulas of trigonometric ratios we have proved the above result. Thank you.